safe inside. Well, no one ever had a chance to penetrate a break-in. Let me tell you, some have tried, but I've slammed the door so tight that they can never get in. Cut my cord, I look and keep, and I never shed a tear, another sign of my condition. Of my confession, I kept a chain upon my door that would shake the shame of gain into a blind submission. The burning goes without a name, we're still calling all the same, but I was willing to listen. I go the distance. I press the door.